Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to make a paracord minion. I've seen them made with the snake knot, but I wanted to do a minion that was a bit more oval, so I used the crowns in it, or the crown knot, you could say, to make the paracord minion. This is how they look like. I've made one with a single eye, a bit of a taller one, as well as a smaller one with two eyes. So to start off, we're going to tie a series of crown knots. I'm just going to demonstrate how the knot is tied here. Basically, one cord goes over the next. Like this. And then we tighten up the knot. And we're just going to make a series of these knots. After you tighten your first one, you're going to see how it looks like. It should be something like a box knot. And I'm going to continue making crown knots the same way I did the first one. I'm going to do a few more off camera to keep this video a bit shorter, and I'll be back once I've reached the length of the head that I want. Be sure to tighten up your knots evenly so you get a consistent look of the sinnet. Once you finish up your head, we're going to insert two pieces of blue cord. Again, in the cross shape, so we can continue the crown knots, this time in blue color. I'm using a lacing needle here to help out a bit, but you can do it without it. So like this. Just going to remove the lacing needle. And I'm going to tighten up the previous crown knot a bit. And now I'm just going to continue making crown knots. Like we did with the yellow color, we're going to do with the blue color. After you've made a few, so you've made the pants, you could say, we're going to finish the minion by taking two cords and making a stopper knot onto them. Here I'm demonstrating the overhand knot, which is fine. On my minions, I usually use the Matthew Walker knot. It's a bit smaller, so it looks a bit nicer in my opinion, but the overhand is just fine as well. Once you have that done, we will need to attach a headband, the black one that is, and I'm just going to take some gutted black paracord, wrap it around, and I've seen people just melt it at the back, and that works perfectly fine. I prefer to tie on a constrictor knot and then melt the back. The cherry on the minion is the googly eye, and I've simply glued it onto the headband, and that completes the minion. So guys, thanks for watching this walkthrough. See you next time.